Welcome to a PS5 playthrough of the first hour of the castle here, or my first hour. Obviously, it's the demo, so we are really just exploring. I mean, I will be getting this game. Not on release day, I'm not stupid. I ain't paying 60 quid for a game. Although, I can wait. This is a good taster of the game itself. So I'm using the PS5 controller, the microphone built in, so that's probably why it sounds a bit awful. My apologies. So we go to silence so you can get the atmosphere, you know, just everything really. That really makes this game so wonderful. So here we go. Mic off.
Where have they taken Rose?
Oh, we meet again.
Duke, why are you here?
Where there's coin to be made. And have you found your daughter?
No.
If she is truly here, the lady of the castle would have kept little Rose in her private chambers, would she not?
Domitresk?
The very same. Why don't you take a look? Maybe you'll get lucky. And speaking of looking, care to make a purchase? Shall I choose something for you? I've procured some new items for you, Mr. Winters. Aha!
Your coin.
To think I would buy such things. What are you buying? Just something an old friend of mine used to say. Saw you eyeing that one. Till next we meet.
Notice when I'm moving my controller, it's scratching on the feels like scratching on the keys, you know, not the keys, on the trigger fingers. Hear it? It's pretty cool. PS5's gone blue as well.
I haven't cut open a man in a while. Let me string you up, slice your jugular, and just watch. Taken alive, dead, which would you prefer? I won't last until dinner. Mother said stay, but I think you're delicious. Not bad.
Yeah. Thank you.
I can't believe Cassandra caused all this mess. Annoying, aren't you? I need blood. Warm. Wet, bright red blood. Where are you going, little one?